Well, it's a big day for Maharashtra today, as the last round of talks is all set to happen between Congress, NCP and Shiv Sena top leaders in Mumbai to finalise the power sharing formula. Now, in this meeting, it will be decided which party will get how many cabinet berths and who will be the next chief minister of Maharashtra. So in that sense, it's extremely critical. We're also getting information that before all the parties meet, the Sena has decided to actually have a discussion amongst its own members. Sena chief Uddhav Thackeray has called for an urgent meeting of his MLAs at Matushri at 10 a.m. MLAs have been asked to, interestingly, come packed for 5 to 7 days of clothes. So there is buzz that they might get shifted to Goa or Jaipur. My colleague Mayuresh Ganpati is joining us live. Mayuresh, at this point, of course, you know, what is important is the Shiv Sena is now going to hold an urgent meeting at 10 a.m. and you're right outside Matushri. What exactly is the agenda of this meeting? What is Shiv Sena's plan of action as of now?
From last 20 days, we are seeing that the series of meetings is happening not only in Mumbai, but in Delhi also. So today's plan or today's agenda mainly is that Uddhav Thackeray is going to have interaction with his all 56 MLAs plus the 7 independent MLAs who have supported Shiv Sena, and they Uddhav Thackeray will be telling them that what kind of demands they have put forward or they will be put forward in front of NCP and Congress. Because if you remember that today there is another crucial meeting which will happen between Congress, NCP and Shiv Sena regarding the power sharing. So earlier also there was a kind of a group of MLAs who had clearly said that this time the MLAs, the elected MLAs should get the preference, not the MLCs, because last time Uddhav Thackeray had given the preference to the MLCs and the senior leaders, but this time the elected MLAs want to be part of the cabinet, they want the ministerial berth. So that's why this meeting is very much crucial, where Uddhav Thackeray will be having interaction with his 56 MLAs plus 7 independent MLAs, and he will be telling them that what they are going to demand from the Congress and NCP in this alliance.
Yes, so in that sense, this is important because this is some sort of a stock-taking exercise of what the Shiv Sena legislators have in their mind, and to have a perhaps a healthy exchange on whether they can come to a consensus within themselves first before reaching out to the others. That seems to be the larger idea. Stay with us, Mayuresh.